Hello and welcome to my channel, Kuromus here. Today bringing you the third summary of our hardcore challenge run. The last thing we did previously was to kill the gnolls very close to where you rescue Karlach. So straight to the point, we confronted Kaga in the Druid Grove. And right after that, we went after the gnoll chief.
Triggered the combat. Where? He died? I think the gnoll hunters are a big threat. So let's start with one of them. Shame. Well, let's heal this damage. Okay, Tiger Heart. Time to rock. Okay, so can I see? Can I see the gnoll hunter? No. Well, let's do that for now. And now we need some nice area of effect. A shatter. We have three guys. This could be a good start. Destructive Wrath. And we're gonna summon a hammer. Lovely. Oh, wow. That's an excellent throw. Okay, so the gnoll warlord is going to get engaged with Karlach. And we just have this gnoll fang of Yenogu. So I guess we can go after him. With a menacing attack. Oh come on, I need some hits, man. Perfect. We can imbue our weapon here as well. We don't need to be this close. And here we're gonna start with bleeding. And we don't need the bonus action, so we can do a dip as well. Okay. bueno. Reapply, now we go all in on the no, I guess. I think we can do a cloud of tigers here. Aye, I had the hex. I always forget this, man. Always.
Let's end this.
I'm such a dummy. I think let's do a bless because I need a bit more hit rate. We can go for a concussive smash to get his. Never mind. I want to get him back pushing. Wow, that is some good damage. The problem now is, well, we can hit here, I guess. Now we can go Eldritch Blast.
We can't give up, not now.
And here, just for now, just wait. He is furious now. But you are alone.
Survival is all that matters.
Okay.
I got this.
Let's start with the obvious first. So, prepare for extra damage and lacerate. Nice. And now we push. Perfect.
Nothing will stand in my way.
Now we shoot.
I'm holding back.
One second, please. Okay. Connect. Ooh. Okay.
After that, we made our way to Woking Rests and solved a couple of quests here, and also visited the Zhentarim outpost to get to trade with the vendor. So Brem provides the Titan String Longbow. It will add your strength modifier to the damage, considering our draw has at this point 18 strengths, that's a total of plus 4, which is phenomenal. Then we make way to the Goblin camp and we decided to do a nice playthrough, so to say, because we have Karlach and will, right? And we want to help Halsing. So here we went for an option that I didn't try, but unfortunately it made the combats a little bit easier. That is, he will join you and help you to clear the whole camp. And the last two combats, Drorraxling and Minthara, had a little bit of action, so those are the ones that you're gonna see today, that I think they were the most interesting. And if you want to see the whole stream, well, you have it available in the channel as well.
Full aggro, let's go. Okay, so let's do code weapon. Let's try to kill this guy. Not bad. Forever dauntless. Now will.
No time to waste.
Can we finish off this guy? Works. And we're gonna try to block the door with these two guys. And our poor Shadowheart will be great if she can reach. No. She heals when attacking, but I think she's too far away. So. We're gonna wait. Oh, don't tell me they're gonna shoot through there. Wow, that's tougher. 2d8. Drorraxling! Leadership. Excuse me, where are you going? Attack steal 1-4, force damage. Oof. Hellish rebuke. Sure, why not? Haha. With electric damage, even. Okay, so time to rage. And just try to get rid of the goblin. Cool.
In position.
And now you can tank, so we're gonna stay here, right at the front. Okay, so. Who do we go for? Maybe we go for the boss direct. We can use. Push him back. That would be funny here, actually. arrow of acid will be nice, but it will affect me as well. Unless... no. Let's try to immobilize him to begin with. That works. And let's heal, because no reason not to be full health. Oh, he has rage. It's gonna be tough to kill now. Oh, they're getting very close together. Really? Oh, I spent my spell slot. Oh, God. Let's throw this. Boom. You can piss off. Okay, the bear can heal. Super. Here we can attack. Oh, yeah. Okay, let's summon a weapon. What is happening to him? Okay, prepare. And lacerate. Not bad. We got some wounds, so we're gonna stab it in the back. Kurabos.
Have to keep going.
If I am able to, I run out of hamstring shot. Just hamstring, I guess. Here it comes. Oh my God. No fuck. Jesus. Push her down. Throw.
I know just what to do.
Okay. Warlock. Thanks God we didn't pull the spiders.
On I go.
Take your heal. Okay. Oh my God. Not on Karlach, man. Crazy. Let's go for a bleed. press. Let's try to mobilize him. That hurts. Okay, so
making my move.
Let's help her first of all. And just heal. Nice heal. Another heal here. I want to kill this guy. Nice. What? Uh oh. Out of combat.
Come on, can't stay idle.
Where are you going? Crazy guy. Okay. Let's try to finish him. Perfect. To a top, or why not? Dash.
Heading there.
Good stuff. I cannot reach it. Doesn't matter. Frightened, so not doing much. And I'm feeling the temptation. Goodbye. And let's do rage, why not?
I'm on my feet.
What? Are they not in combat? Okay. Okay, so wisdom.
Fuck
that was some decent damage, I must say. So Minthara got pretty much one shot with a necrotic touch. Was pretty amazing, to be honest. And that is all for this summary. So thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. And see you in the next hardcore playthrough. Adios.